ordering system is used by Logo business partners to make product orders and track these orders over Logosphere. This system is conducted by Logo business partners authorized personnel having permission to perform virtual delivery transactions in Logosphere. You log into the system via logosphere.logo.com.tr address. Usernames and passwords of the personnel who are authorized for virtual delivery system apply for the ordering system as well. Username and password combination is required to log in for security reasons. Select order slips from Access Tree Virtual Delivery System Transactions. In order to add a new order, click New option on the bottom menu or in the right-click menu. Slip number. Once the order slip opens, system assigns a slip number automatically. If there is a specific slip number which Logo business partner is using or has generated in their private system, this number can be deleted to enter custom slip number. Logo order number. After sending the order to Logo, this number is used to track your orders and orders generated automatically via Logo. This field is uneditable. Logo invoice number. When invoice of the relevant order is made out in Logo Jaguar application, the number of this invoice is transferred into this field automatically. Description. This field is used to enter notes, messages which should be conveyed to Logo ordering department during ordering process. Partner info. This field shows username and password information of logged in user. Inventory intake. If goods will be taken into inventory, this field should be checked. Existing customer. If the order is being processed for a previous customer for whom an order was completed / an operation was performed via ordering system, this option must be checked and the relevant customer should be selected in customers window. If you are recording this customer for the first time, this field will appear empty. New client. If you are recording an order for a new customer which is not defined in system, this option is selected and customer info is entered. Product group. The main product group for which order is being prepared is selected in this field. Logo business partners can see the products within the scope of their ordering permissions depending on their statuses. Package type. Package type which will be ordered in system is selected. Choose. License key of the main package must be used. This license key is for transition to Go Plus from older products. User-based migration packages are for BAS and COL. User-based modules, LEM, e-invoice, e-ledger, API, e-conversion. Item code and item description. The relevant materials code and description information is selected from the list for the order. Thank you. After filling the required fields in the order slip, save the order. Once the order is saved, it is shown in draft order status. You can delete orders in draft status by clicking delete option in right-click menu. The order in draft order status is sent to logo by clicking send to logo button. Forwarded to logo, this status shows that ordering process is completed and sent to logo. At this stage, order is uneditable.
Thank you for watching.